What's good, everyone? I'm back. I know I've been here and there recently. It's because I'm currently midway through my second university assignment for December. I finished one last night. I got done at 5:30 a.m. Here's a little clip from that. But we got it done. Eventually, it took fucking ages. But yeah. We're back with Lana Del Rey. Today we're gonna do Video Games, which is one of her most popular songs, actually. Let's get into it. This is track 4 off of Born to Die, Video Games. And she looks really good there. Okay, so we got an old fashioned kind of vibe. People jumping in the pool, American flag. That's from a cartoon, that little clip. Is that what she used to look like?
Open up a beer and you say get over here and play a video game.
I wonder what video game they're playing.
Sundress, watching me get undressed, take our body downtown. I say you're the bestest, leaning for a big kiss, put his favorite perfume on. Go play a video game.
I recognize this. Okay, that was LA there for a second. Do you guys think the world was built for two? Now, I understand the premise of someone saying life's only worth living if there's someone loving you. But if there's not someone loving you, there usually is someone loving you. Like, whether it's your friend or your mum or just someone you know or God. But if no one comes to mind that someone loves you, there's still reason to live because you can find people that love you. This is the Kit Thomas Therapy Channel. I hope you guys are enjoying. We'll get back to Lana Del Rey now. I feel like a lot of these clips were just shot on like an iPhone or something, or an old video camera for stuff like this. Is that her? That's not her.
Are you alright?
Okay, playing video games. We're gonna pause it there and I'm gonna have a look at the lyrics real quick. So Lana Del Rey, the lyric "Go play your video game" is about the sweetness of the little things in a relationship with a former boyfriend. She sits and watches him play video games and enjoys their time together, but another part of her wants more for her own life. So she wants more than to just play video games or watch him play video games. There's a shock to return to the image of the video game rather than going out on a date. Okay, I understand where she's coming from, but there's nothing wrong with playing a couple of video games, you know? But as I understand, life is about balance. This really is the therapy channel. You need to find a balance between the video game, the going on the date, the taking care of your girl, the sex. You need to find a balance between everything. I heard that you like the bad girls, honey. Is that true? She talks about bad girls a lot. Or like, you like your women insane. I remember that line from Born to Die. That was a really good song, that one. They say that the world was built for two. The song is seemingly melancholic in a wistful way, and she doesn't sing as if she's particularly happy. She doesn't. She sounds pretty sad. I've said this before. It's like elegant sad is what it is. Elegant sad. She's the one telling him all the time that everything she does is for him, but he apparently never reciprocates. At least not to the same degree as the speaker does. Lana Del Rey has a lot of relationship problems.
It's you, it's you, it's all for you.
reminds me of GTA 5. This is LA. As much as I love Lana Del Rey, I feel like a lot of her songs are about relationship problems, but it always sort of seems like you can't let your own happiness be determined by someone else, whether you're in a relationship with them or not. You have to let your happiness be determined by yourself, yourself only.
It's you, it's you.
Thank you. Cheers. My door is about to get banged on in 3, 2, 1. 1 second.
See you in a bit.
Sorry guys, that was Lana Del Rey at the door. She just called me to say that she appreciates all of my advice to her about her failing relationships, and she is more than happy to start me and her's relationship. So I'm now in a relationship with Lana Del Rey. Hope you guys all appreciate that. Hope you think I'm a good candidate. I hope all her new songs about us are pretty positive. If not, then that's pretty sad. That's a good point. Who are these people that she's singing about, and are they like well known, and do people just go up to them and be like, you fucking hurt Lana Del Rey, like she looks like a Tumblr girl. She looked just like a Tumblr girl then, just, yeah, she's like, that's not her. I don't know who that is. If any of you know who that is, let me know. This is LA. LA is like from outside of from outside perspective, LA does not look that bad, like appearance wise, but obviously I know there's a lot of shit that goes on there. Sorry, I am just waffling through this song. That was Video Games by Lana Del Rey. Very slow, very chill, very elegant sad, as I like to say a lot. It's a very sad one. I have to say my favorite remains being Off to the Races. That song, I'm really obsessed with that song at the moment. I play that a lot on my playlist. I might link you guys my playlist in the comment section because it's a good playlist. But yeah, nah, I do enjoy this song. So we have done the first 4 tracks off of Born to Die. I've just seen the streams here for Born to Die. Off to the Races has got a lot less than all of the others on here. That's surprising to me. That's very surprising because I think that's one of my favorites. Goodbye.